Welcome back, everybody. Today, we're going to be playing some Horizon Zero Dawn. Going to be doing a blind playthrough with Ken helping me with the commentary and Hab Tom occasionally when he's not playing Final Fantasy 15.
He hates us.
Yeah.
But, I don't hate you, I just love it more.
I see.
Yeah, this game looks beautiful. Took no time at all to install.
Really? How big is it?
Which is weird. It says it needs like 46 gigabytes, but it was done in like 15 minutes. Is it 10 yet?
Almost.
I'm wondering if it's preventing me from playing because it is not 10 o'clock.
It might.
I think it's stupid. You let me download it all the way.
That's what all the people who bought it online could do.
Yeah. You might have to wait a whole 7 minutes.
I don't want to wait a whole 7 minutes. Yeah, I finished both Ghost Recons today.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
The editing is beautiful. Anthony, I guess, really liked
the first one. That first one. I enjoyed that.
Is it good? Mm-hmm. I found a weird way to edit that oddly works for how all of us play.
I don't think it's going to let you.
Well, it's still loading. Here we go. Okay, so yeah, I also played, like, I fell into a hole. That's how much I played. There was another cutscene where I fell into a hole. She's an outcast. Moms won't let kids play with her.
Rabbits.
It's arrows. Little baby arrows.
Baby bow?
Nope. But she can jump.
Looks tight, but I can get through.
Oh, okay. Ooh, square to crouch.
Yeah.
Circles. Dive, though. That's nice.
This must be a ruin of the metal world.
Dive on in.
One of the old places.
Dive on in? No, it's a fucking Roger.
I know it's American Dad.
It's none of them.
Oh, I thought it really was.
No.
Ross said never go in places like this.
It's beautiful.
But I have to find a way out.
It really is.
That's some intense detail. Just a little thing.
How do the like walls look like graphically?
This wall.
Not bad.
It's wet. You can tell the wall is wet.
That's a nice wall.
Sorry.
Is there something up here? I'm so excited for this game.
Combat should be fun.
I'm gonna have to get used to kind of the like over the left shoulder.
Can you flip that?
Make
There's
clicking
something
noises.
Up ahead.
What's up ahead?
There's something. What kind of thing?
What's that?
I don't know. What is it? We're gonna go look at it. Oh, it's a dead body.
Shiny.
Oh.
Device. It's a person.
And you should not be close to this thing. That looks painful.
The eyes on this girl were phenomenal.
Yeah, look at the detail. Look at the hair too.
The cobwebs.
All of a sudden gonna turn into a horror game and it's gonna come to life. You gonna put it on your face? Oh, that's horrifying. Would you put it on?
No, I couldn't put it on.
Are you afraid of like cancer or something?
Cancer?
I mean, it's like
it was not a dead person.
It's magnetizing to your head.
Have you guys seen The 100 on Netflix?
I've seen like an episode and a half.
Oh, I don't want to tell you anymore.
Oh, now she can handle it?
I think it just scared her.
She might also have an idea what it is, and we don't.
I don't know.
Lights.
She's now in a big bubble.
Everywhere.
Winston.
Baby Winston?
Let's do this.
Literally baby
Even
Winston.
Baby. Oh, now I'm over the other shoulder. What's going on? What am I doing? Toggle focus. Should we walk over here? Should we look at these? Are you something that I can play with? Oh, I should probably go towards that thing, huh?
Man.
Oh, sorry, I just tripped over your head.
Another door.
Robot dinosaurs.
They're too young.
Maybe this device I found can help.
It's the, Cerebro.
Oh, I was like, I can't think of what that is.
Yeah, it's from X-Men.
Yeah.
I'm so excited for Logan.
I feel like this year, a lot of good stuff has been coming out.
Oh yeah, like just like movies. This month is a really good month for everything. Am I just on the other side of the door now? Oh, no. Okay.
What's that red thing in the background? Is that the door?
Yeah.
Okay.
Eva!
I'll do this. Oh, okay.
Changed color.
That was not the...
An astute observation, little girl.
That was the worst lock in the world. They just turned it twice one direction in it. Told me it was beautiful.
The door changed color too.
I'm hoping that's just because she's a child.
It might be. I'm not used to watching children run in video games.
I'm not used to watching children run ever.
Yeah, that's true.
My brother has, like, a super bad cough right now, I guess. Bad for him.
We're just getting sick. And everyone says it starts off the exact same. Just a tickle in the throat, and then they're horribly
what's
sick.
What's that?
Is that for a blowjob?
No.
You know how those start?
It's a device. Like the one I found.
Yeah, it's just sick. Oh shit, it rhymes, so it's true.
Yeah. Oh, oh.
This
happy
way.
Birthday, Isaac.
It's the best I can do. He's right behind you. Hi! Happy birthday, Isaac. Daddy sure does love his little big man. Look, Daddy can't be there with you and Mom, but we can still have a party, right? Sure we can.
Horrifying. That was a kazoo. Yeah.
Show me. Show me again.
Tekken 2. He's right behind you. Happy birthday, Isaac.
You're still wearing
Daddy
your hat.
Daddy sure does love his little big man. But look, Daddy can't be there with you and Mom, but we can still have a party, right? Sure we can.
The animation reminds me of, like, her face reminds me of the kids from Polar Express.
Mm-hmm. Daddy sure does love his
really?
Little big man.
Oh, man, I love that movie. You guys are just...
The story was weird to me. I just could not get into it.
Did you ever read the Polar Express as a child?
Read it. It's a book.
Yeah.
And then no.
Then no.
I read books too. It's not like I'm illiterate.
Okay.
You could just be making up everything that's
well,
I thought that said it said play the audio data point, but I thought play the audio disappoint, and I was about to get real sad.
Kind of. Director invited everyone to gather in the community room. Don't know where
upstairs.
Party hats. That was a ghoulish touch.
Hey, I also say good fish. I say good boy to my fish, so calm down, have fun.
It might have been worse it if Skylar had gotten drunk again, but I seem to be
my fish
mistake.
Is
she doesn't want to
dog.
Repeat.
An aquatic dog?
Yeah. See, look, it looks like it says play the audio disappoint.
Machu Picchu. Always wanted to see that.
Machu Picchu.
Never did. Why didn't I go with Owen when he asked?
This is the weirdest.
Stupid.
I just want to collect all these data points then.
Just have fun.
It's like a.
What?
Frickin' gold mine of data points.
Data. Dang,
sir, you look like you could still be alive, but you're also really dead.
Most definitely dead.
Most deaf.
So, I'm really happy you made that reference. I did not expect that. Yay.
It's a penis.
It's a phallus.
You see it?
It's a phallus.
They're all phallus. Everything's a phallus if you use it correctly.
I'll take your word on that one.
Everything's a dildo if you're brave enough.
I like how you can be brave.
He found me.
Ooh.
Frost found me.
Ooh. Oh, I can do this. I'm gonna
come
jump.
Here.
Oh, I skipped something.
You skipped it.
Sorry.
I think it was just her crawling out. Maybe.
That's her
that
daddy.
That beard, though.
Mm-hmm. Hapton, why don't you have that beard?
I would love to grow that kind of beard.
And braid it.
Yeah. No,
would you be like those girls in the middle of class just braiding your beard?
I wouldn't braid it in public because that'd be weird.
I think I'd braid mine in public if I could.
No, because then people would just look at you and be like,
take your bow.
Take.
There's the baby bow.
Don't worry, Halftime, we got a baby bow. I'm gonna learn how to fight.
Word bow.
Bow?
And enough Bob. Muttering to that plaything.
He, she, one bow.
We descend to the valley now. Follow.
To descend
oh,
to the
excuse
valley.
Me. Where's my headset? Okay, there it is. Took a 3-hour nap today.
It sounds amazing.
It was horrid. I well, don't like naps.
The wilds.
I like sleep.
I planned on only taking like a 45-minute one, and I like and went down at 5 and woke up at 8.
I know.
I was freaked out.
Now, you're still
honestly thought I was late for class for some reason.
So let's start there.
Take horrid situation.
This beginning, for some reason, reminds me of the new.
See this plant?
Far Cry?
Over here.
No.
It's called
Silent Flesh.
Come, gather its berries.
Like, sure.
Look at all the light effects.
Alright, now we're outside.
Good. Now eat
look
the berries.
The
look at the trees!
Alright, we're gonna.
Look
excuse
at everything!
Dad. Tree!
Look at the rock.
Oh my god.
Yeah, look at the rocks. I want to see the textures on the rocks.
This is like A-1. What people use mods for.
Berries. It's not bad. It's not bad at all.
Man. Transfer health.
Did she just go blood?
Taste bitter,
yes.
But they can save your life.
I ate
always
berries.
Keep your pouch
wait,
full of
I thought I was supposed
berries,
to take my bow.
Flowers.
Where's my bow? I lost my bow.
Where are
we? Were stripped of the right.
This valley is just a part of All Mother's embrace.
We're talking to the digital plaything too much.
The Nora tribe watches these lands.
Skipping
keeps out the most dangerous
ones.
She's a true happy
usually.
Sir, you are a beautiful human being. Why do I feel like you're gonna die? I really feel like you're gonna die
and
in this
that's
game.
That's what gets you through the story.
Yeah, I feel like you're gonna your death will be a major story. Because he is an outcast from a tribe, and I think
further
I'm an outcast
river,
by...
We'll find a herd of machines, and I will teach
proxy.
You how to hunt.
Okay.
Are they dangerous?
All machines are dangerous, Aloy. Their power must be respected.
Man.
But I will be beside you.
John Bellion's really gotten beefy. And got cornrows on his...
Aloy.
Oh my god, can I hide in the bushes?
Yep.
Crouch and follow
this is just
care.
Like Ghost Recon.
No, Aloy. Such machines are called Watchers. You must learn to avoid their gaze. If you are to survive,
it's
kind of
cute.
I will show you.
I disagree.
Listen close.
Kind of cute in a weird robot.
Disturbing and terrifying.
I don't like how big it is.
The tail. That's the problem I
yeah,
have.
The tail's a little too square. If it had a pointed keep tail, I think it'd be fine.
Follow me across the trail to that tall grass.
It's got the same eye thing as Skyrim.
Except it closes a lot faster.
Maybe.
Oh, another one.
It might just be telling you your aiming power system.
Or your sneak is already 100 arrows.
Well, I will be using a bow and arrow, so.
Come, back this way.
Okay, I'm following you, Ross, who is my daddy who named me, but normally it's the mom who named me, but I don't think I have a mom anymore. That's the first cutscene.
Wait for it.
He carried baby me up a mountain. Can I get my bow?
In the no. Back!
You have to follow Ross past the watchers first.
Daddy Ross, I want my bow.
That's the last of them. Let's move
oh,
on.
Oh, we decided Tamis
mm-hmm.
Is your grandpa.
Tamis is my grandpa.
And Habtom's grandpa, because I'm your dad.
Okay. Is there a story here, or was it just a
decision? It's just because he's older than me.
Oh, okay.
And I'm older than you.
Did well.
Okay.
They didn't see or hear you.
Okay.
Now
stay
close.
Stealth symbol shows how visible you are. Oh, it's not that you're seen. It's just you can be seen.
Okay.
Okay. Jump, bing, jump, bing, jump, bing. God, this game is beautiful.
I'm curious how big this world is.
Who are you? Is that me?
Who's that?
Ignore him.
But why is he up there?
I have a feeling he's going to train me to do parkour.
Hardcore parkour.
He's smiling at us.
Teb! Get back where you belong!
Teb, I read that as Teeb.
Ignore him. We are outcasts.
It was Teb.
And he is of the tribe.
Maybe he doesn't like the tribe.
Oh, I gotta get my
and he is a fool.
It hurts.
I shouldn't put it in your butt.
Come now. Let's find that herd.
It
doesn't fit in the front.
Okay.
Oh, sorry, Daddy. Daddy Ross.
At least you're pragmatic about this.
Oh, I hurt myself.
What did you jump on?
I don't know.
You still full health.
Ground pound! Daddy, ground pound. I want to ground pound again.
There. See them? These are called striders.
Water's a little strange, but I think it might be the lighting.
I think it's supposed to be dirty. Like muddy water.
Why'd you chase them off?
To show you how some machines startle easily if they detect you.
I think he's scared something off that I should have watched.
Your best approach by
stealth. Zara's swimming, Daddy.
Don't worry.
Daddy.
We'll catch up with him further down the valley.
That's his name. He is my daddy. Ross. His name's Ross, but he's my daddy.
But
his name is Ross.
Calls him Ross.
And he is a paleontologist.
Now, I want you to find some rocks that fit the cup of your hand.
Why?
I think you're wrong.
Do as I say, Aloy, and gather the rocks.
I don't know.
We'll show you how to use them.
I kept reading
Those lines. Will do. Follow.
Those will do.
I picked up even more rocks. I'm picking up all the rocks, Daddy. Don't worry, Daddy.
Five, six.
I don't know what they do, but I'm picking them all up.
I think you're gonna throw them.
I think I am too. That's why I want as many as I can. If 7 days to die has taught me anything,
it's to not let me play.
No, it's to play with you when we're drunk. That's what that game's taught me.
No.
Say that now.
Aloy, come now.
Come now. I'm a doggy.
I like that tree.
Stop wasting time.
I'm
nice
running tree to you. Like, oh, I have little legs.
There's the herd.
Did I get the herd?
All right.
A little bit.
It's time to throw some rocks.
But rocks can't hurt machines, right?
No, but they can distract them. Draw them into traps. Like that watcher over there. They must be dealt with.
They're like chickens. The watchers are like chickens, and I think that's why I like them so much. That I robo chickens.
How?
The machines speak to each other.
He does have a piggy on
unless they are first silenced.
Dude, look at his bicep.
Now you stay here
that
on the ridge.
On
my signal, throw rocks and draw the watcher over to me. Wait for my signal.
I want him to be like, this is how you throw a rock and just destroy the head of one of the watchers. See? He's distracting.
Hold.
Oh, it's like a grenade. Except nothing will happen.
Hey,
I think you throw it.
Throw a rock near me.
Where are you? Where are you?
He's in that bush.
Throw a rock to draw the watcher towards me.
Chill out, Ross.
I'm just trying to figure out how to play the game.
Ball?
Come
ball
on, chicken. Come squirrel on, robo
squirrel
chicken.
Squirrel.
So, are you hunting this?
Did he literally just... Oh my god.
Are we hunting? Like, what's the point of this?
Can you eat it?
Do
have
we
humans
metal
evolved to eat machines?
I don't
there
think so.
Come, girl, it's
ground pound.
If animal biology has taught me
ground pound
this semester, it's that no, there's not enough carbon in the
harvest
right
to kill so I can teach you how to make arrows.
Metal shards, sparkler.
Feather,
good.
Sparkler.
Now,
sweet.
Gather stalks of rich.
Yeah, this is
what
we're running around with.
Are we not worried about the other watchers that are... Oh, there are no watchers.
Use the stalks as arrow
there
shards.
There are like five.
I've got my... Oh my god, that is actually a baby bow.
Yeah. How is it attached to your back?
You know.
No. People are metal.
They're close to be
good.
Spot.
You'll never run out of
those
arrows
look
if
like
you know how to craft what you need.
Rawhide.
Let's put those arrows to
you. You know what movie is wonderful?
Maybe.
Speaking of Rawhide, I don't know why this reminded me of it, but, Angry Birds.
Yeah, Angry. We watched it last night.
That was actually pretty
really
funny.
I love Terrace. Let's see what you did to get in here.
Stay low in the grass.
What are those?
You got 20 shots. Make it count.
It's time to make your first kill.
I'm killing him.
Killing
Strider.
Shoot Ross.
One of the weaker machines.
That's one of the weaker machines. He just said that. That thing is supposed to be weak.
Its hide is thick, but there are
it's
spots
hide
where it is vulnerable.
You have to shoot them in the
eye.
Yeah, that's their critical.
Can you guess another?
Get one shot, Eric.
Their
that's
butt?
Not fair. She gets like a perfect scanning.
Oh.
The canister on its back. Is that a...
Keep firing!
You goof.
Look at that, I'm fucking pro.
You did
got
well
wire
today, but
get
you have
ass
much to learn.
Daddy?
Tomorrow,
can I
we
call
train
you
again.
Blaze,
you're doing
420.
My boy, the one running the brave trails.
Follow Aloy, quick.
What are you doing? What's going on? Was that his scream? Oh,
I think you're
now
saving the guy.
Thank you. You're gonna fall in the water.
Ground pound.
Oh, there is a sound detection thing, it looks like, too, with the eye.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
So, Jumping around.
Grab that.
Jump around.
Jump up, get down. They're Irish.
They are.
Let me begin.
And
I don't know lyrics.
Yeah, I don't know the rest of the lyrics to that song.
Well, I was hoping you did.
I don't know lyrics to anything except for John Bagan songs.
Yeah.
And Paul Simon songs.
Kendrick songs.
Of course, Paul Simon, John Bellion.
Mm-hmm.
John Bellion uses Paul Simon. Where is he? Oh.
What? Silly goose.
Okay, I'm sure you can follow me. You dead on tree.
Oh, oh.
You are absolutely dead.
No, he's fine.
He's dead.
He broke his butt.
He's everything else.
He should be dead. His hair's blue, though.
Part of it.
Oh, look at his. Oh, his arm looked like it was bent weird.
Really? Which one?
The right one.
Should we kill him? Yeah, we should kill him.
I can do nothing. It's only a matter of time before the machines find that boy and kick him to death.
They kick him. They don't.
But if I shoot, it will cause a stampede.
Whenever he. It's reminding me of something.
It's a. Professor X.
Stop telling stories. Puts,
yeah.
I'm not. I can sneak through.
You will not.
Let me do it. This is the stealth tutorial. Just do it. Just go. Disobey your daddy.
Aren't there options in this game?
Oh. What? That's a weird way to initiate the you need to be stealth. He went to go catch her and accidentally ripped her bow off.
Well, you got rocks.
I do have rocks.
And Blaze.
I don't know what Blaze is, but I got it.
Yeah, you see, once a year.
Once a year?
420.
Happens twice a day.
That watcher saw me.
Oh, I died as a small child.
That thing jumped up and just swam.
Robo chicken got real.
Robot chicken?
No, robo chicken. The T is important to leave out.
Okay. So, folks, get to it. Oh, good lord, you're the one that's on.
Wait, what are all those arrows?
Oh, wow. You could see its path.
Is that what that was?
Yeah.
We need to move slowly.
Got
it. So yeah. Past. Can't let them see me.
This actually has a, like, layer of stress attached to it.
Yeah, after you got pounced on by Robo Chicken.
I thought that was, like, fill in the blanks. I thought those were parentheses.
The figure it out, Marks.
Hello, sir. Where are you going?
What are you doing to get to rocks?
Give him Blaze.
You might
actually. Oh, there's some edit.
Wild. Just trying to see. Let me get some blood too.
This isn't Minecraft.
Guys, there are. I don't
fox.
Know what. You're an actual fox. I think you're dead in the water, though. Which is kind of weird.
I don't know, it's moving.
Why don't you tell the rock to the left?
It's just. It's this guy that is. Screwing with me.
I think walking in the water might be noisier, too.
Yeah.
No, that fox is still alive.
That's weird and confusing, but I appreciate that it is alive.
It's a water fox?
Was fishing, okay? I solved the conundrum. It doesn't have thumbs, doesn't use a fishing pole, silly Willy.
Oh, Willy, you're silly.
Are you being so thumbist?
Thumbist. Oh, you've been. No.
I need to see their paths.
Yeah, no shit. It's this guy that we're worried about. Huh. He's our issue. So when he goes back over there, I can go back over there. I'll look at the butt.
Can you go all the way around to the left? Other left.
There's
no way to cross.
There's no way to cross, and there's less tall grass.
Okay.
That may have actually been the right time to do that for him. Okay, and I'm going.
Oh,
Okay, good. Robot chickens cannot hurt you now.
He's gonna come. Yeah.
Is it robo or robot?
He said
robo. Robo chicken, I'm sorry.
You played that one fast and loose.
Oh, it worked. I have to play it all the time.
There he is.
What you saying, Pat's home?
As long as you're clear.
Talk to Ted.
What?
What
was
this?
I'm talking to Ted.
Dude, you broke your back, your legs, and I'm pretty sure a leg.
I don't know how he's still alive.
Right? He hit everything going down.
Alright, so I have to walk back.
I'm guessing.
Oh, look at that.
Can you leave that on?
He's in a circle cup.
He's gonna.
Oh. How are you doing this?
Shut up, Teb. You need silence. I think you're going to be right.
Oh, that'd be so helpful, especially when you're aiming with the bow.
Yeah, you'd be able to, like, track their movements. Don't see me. This is stressful. Good. Ah. Daddy's gonna be angry. Even though I saved Teb.
You're supposed to ignore Teb. That was rule one of the wilderness.
That was actually the first rule he said.
So, it is no plaything.
It's my Bluetooth.
Wait. Oh, Mother, bless that girl. Bless you both.
We didn't sneeze.
Boy! She saved me. I just wanted...
Boy! Seal your lips! They are outcasts, both. And she is motherless.
This is the story. This is kind of racism.
Come now! Back to Mother's heart.
Why are they going to their mom's heart? Seems almost rude.
Wow, that was a statement.
Rude.
They should not have spoken to us.
It's
against tribal law.
But why? Why is this racism
we'll
permitted?
Now. Follow.
I know the way.
I'm glad we're not doing face cams.
Yeah, I saw that.
Haptom didn't. Good. Cranky, pouting. Wait.
Hit her on the rock.
Oh, oh God. Right in the face.
Stay away, no mother.
That's racist.
I don't think racism.
Oh.
Yeah, sure.
If she breaks it.
Do I have to?
Oh.
Emotional choice.
Oh my god. Flashpoints. Choose to confront and challenge directly.
Knock the rock from his hands.
Yeah. That's what we want to do.
It's passive aggressive. Oh. Oh shit, she's a sharpshooter.
Hey.
That's, wow. She is a wizard. I think
she's
a Jedi.
Pull back.
Away from there. Back to picking berries.
How does one gain such skill?
Let me have a look.
High midichlorian count.
Here, hold still. I'll get it.
Why?
What is that? Is that a piece of wood? Are you rubbing a piece
Wait,
of wood on my face?
What
Why am
that?
I an outcast?
Aloy.
I don't know.
This is not
do
the time.
Does matter in this game?
Who
Fuck, I don't know.
My
Probably
mother.
Not.
Aloy, I don't know.
I told you before.
I
hope they do.
I feel
I
like
really
if you do really bad stuff, like if
you
she
were just a newborn
hit him in the head,
it would be harder to get back in favor.
Oh, he's not daddy. He's adoption daddy.
It's not so
That's
simple.
Who he is.
So it was even weirder for you to be calling him daddy.
Know.
Good to know.
Aloy.
Good for him, Ben.
We are
Listen,
outcasts.
You guys call me daddy.
So how do I make them tell me?
The matriarchs?
Once in a while.
There is a way, perhaps.
When you're buying this
so
ice
tell
cream.
Me.
Well,
it would be dangerous.
I haven't been calling daddy in other situations, but
it would take
into
years
that
of training.
If you live together.
I don't care. How do I do it?
Ken, if you live with someone, you have
tell me.
The
proving. No, that's not how that statement went. That's not how that went at all. Those who
pass. I think that's what you meant.
No, it's not. If you live together, then you call them daddy.
There you go. You said it. I have that on audio.
I said it's not.
Then I'll do it.
Well, I can cut audio. Incriminating evidence there.
Yeah.
And I'll cut the fact that I said I'll cut it.
I have you saying, if you live together, then you must call it daddy.
We best get yes, Amasa.
There you go.
That's racist. Hard. But I'm white, so it's fine. Take years. He made a racism towards me.
Yes. Follow.
Like, if you said that to me, I'd be super uncomfortable and would not talk to you for, like, at least 2 seconds.
Oh, okay.
Oh! There's spears. Oh, that's rude.
Good try.
You did so well when I played as you, and now you're just sucking off on your own.
Beginner's luck?
Hey. Ryan,
also,
go.
I couldn't do that, so.
Oh, that's adorable. That was beautiful.
That thing's cool.
He's gonna kill it. That happened once.
You were pretty close for that!
I want one of these.
I want some of that soup.
I want a beard. Is he getting older? Oh, he is. Oh, this is a cool... Yeah, but this is like a cool, we're getting older. She's getting better at killing animals.
Yeah.
She's getting balancing. Yeah.
I thought he was a dummy and then he moved and I freaked out for a little bit.
Daddy or somebody.
Rost. His name is Rost.
Daddy Rost.
Rost Daddy.
Yeah, Rost Daddy. If I knew this man, I'd totally call him Rost Daddy.
Rost Daddy.
His hair is all gray. Where are you going?
She does not look different, and she will when she lands. She will when she lands. No.
Yeah. Oh, look at that. You know how to theatrically
use that. She's great.
So this is her name is now Merida. Your mom and your mom. She might have a mom, we don't know who the mom is. I remember them telling us to watch out for watchers. That went out the door.
Why would you get closer? The bow is weapon for range.
I would use a bow close range. It worked.
It's the only logical thing to do.
Oh.
Is he proud?
Yeah, and sad.
Rost Daddy's... Yeah, I think he's the... I can't watch you anymore. You have learned all I know. Do you think the sequel to this will be Horizon 1 Dawn?
No. If they do that, then they're just asking for failure.
Rost!
Ma'am, his name is Rost Daddy. Merida, his name is Rost Daddy.
Oh, is he dead now?
Rost!
Roost!
Rost!
That says roost.
Where is he? 2 days before the proving and he goes off without me? He wouldn't do that.
He's probably dead. You still have your baby bow.
It's bigger.
You're bigger.
Not yet.
This is saving.
The fires?
Yep, I don't want to... you know what? Actually, I'll save. I'll do a quick save.
I just spilled tea all over my chin.
I need something to drink.
My chimney chin
chin.
Okay,
yes,
hold on.
My chimney chin chin.
Okay, so this is bow. Whoa, okay.
What have you done? Explosive spear stuff.
Is it actually taking the arm off? Yes, it is.
Yeah, it is.
Oh, that's cool. Alright. Alright, this game is nice. 15% added to the medicine pouch.
He said we'd go hunting this morning.
Jump
in. Why isn't he here?
Can I grab him?
Where's he gone to?
No, he's not dead yet.
Yeah.
Why did baby Merida be able to ground pound and this one can't? I don't understand.
I think it was more about where you were landing. Then.
I should probably make some arrows, huh?
You have 20.
Can I make
not enough.
Fire arrows.
You make explosive wands, electric wands.
I need metal things.
What's he doing up there? He's just standing there. What's going on with him?
He knows his time is short.
Hello, Daddy Rust.
Aloy, you're here.
Is everything up to we're gonna be lovey towards him?
No.
Wait, what was the other option?
What's the holdup and good to know I can track?
You've learned to hunt, learned to survive. But I fear there's a lesson I failed to teach you. Would you learn it now?
Of course.
This could go.
I'll always learn what
directions.
You have to teach.
There has been some trouble recently. It affords an opportunity to learn this lesson, but it will be dangerous. You must come prepared, or you will die.
How many people do you think are gonna do a gender bend?
The embrace,
Aloy.
And hunt until you've gathered the parts for fire arrows.
Fire arrows? What kind of trouble are we talking
about? I think
about?
Daddy Rost is gonna be
parts,
a big one.
You will meet me there, at the gate beyond
especially
the
especially for people who,
the North Gate.
Cosplayed
the
from
the
Vikings.
Oh. Yes.
A lot of people are cosplaying Neo in Japan lately.
I'm waiting for you to get that.
The brutality of the game.
Is something else bothering you?
No.
He's gonna miss you.
I'm fine.
Because he's gonna turn the dust and fly off.
I'll go gather the parts, but I'm also gonna pay Karst a visit.
Aloy, that man breaks the law every time he speaks to you.
And I'm
Did
glad
you see
he
his
does.
Hands? Is it a, that man
a
breaks the law every
no
time he speaks to you.
Stock it with ammunition, then.
Wait, so how old do you think she is?
You'll find use for that.
I'm gonna guess 18.
That sounds ominous. Alright. See you at the North Gate.
Yeah. Oh, I'm so glad.
Okay, you are holding something. I thought you were just grabbing the light.
You were bad.
Your
oh, thank
no
you. I'm curious functions. How big this map is.
The map. Holy shit!
Wait a minute.
Holy crap!
No way. No way all of that is available.
Alright, well, fuck that. This is gonna be a long fucking... If people like this playthrough, let us know. I mean, I'll do this whole thing. I'll do it all.
I'll pick up everything! Don't think I won't.
I'll find all
the
them
flowers.
Rocks.
You ever find out what Blade is?
Nope.
I think it might be part of the fire arrow.
Probably, actually, now that...
That you said it out loud.
Now that you say that, I'm pretty sure that's exactly what that is.
Or it could be a drug.
Embrace.
No, Abtom.
My whole life has never gone beyond this valley.
It's probably oil.
That'll change after the proving.
Probably some gas... This isn't Family Guy. Kerosene is not fuel. Red Bull is not fuel. Kerosene is not Red Bull.
Therefore, kerosene is Red Bull!
Excuse for that. Alright.
Oh, the logical fallacies that have happened tonight.
I should find a herd.
Fallacies sounds like penis.
Mother's heart.
You do what now?
Two more days.
Logical fallacies?
Like yes.
What do you
so
mean?
You're the statistician.
I guess no one ever gets lonely anymore.
What does that mean?
Statistically, you shouldn't be wrong.
Statistically, your fallacies are always logical.
No.
Yeah, you always try to apply logic to everything.
That doesn't have anything to do with me being a statistician. That's just because I like logic.
You want
to
know if
I mean,
what
logic
we're
is a good, logic is a fantastic artist, but I don't think we should.
I'm gonna go fight a dragon.
You can go fight a dragon?
Yeah, I already killed him once.
Not and I wish we were recording your thing too, just to like, oh, here we go,
watch
this is Abtom.
Then I was like, bitch?
Are you gonna kill Godzilla? Like
this isn't Godzilla.
Abtom. Let me dream.
The same.
Oh, turkey!
Oh, gobble, gobble.
Oh, whoa. Gobble, gobble.
Can you harvest the... Yeah. Rich meat.
Alright, well, this game. 10 out of 10.
10 out of 10, would I recommend?
I would recommend. Would 100% recommend this. This is great. I killed a turkey.
That's all it takes to get 100% rating.
I can pick flowers, Abtom, in... Ghost Recon, while I was editing it today, you were having a lot of issues with the fact that you could not pick flowers.
Who?
You were.
What the?
Yeah, oh, shit.
Come on.
Oh. Wow, I need
you
to pay attention.
Goofed.
Yeah, you have to be careful.
Oh,
remember how they always
go
hacks?
Oh, wait, I get it now. I understand.
You climbing the rocks? Is that thing you're doing?
Can I get up here? I can get up here because there's a stick up here. Oh, titties. I can't climb this rock, can I?
You can just go to the left and run.
Oh, wait a minute. I can just go over here.
Just go about your business.
I don't think they can.
This rock! More. Oh, that's it's a shock wax root.
Of course it is!
How did you miss this? How did I mess this up?
No, how did you not know that it was a shock wax root?
No one quite does it.
Just like that.
That was a fire kiln. Hmm. I don't know what these words mean.
Oh, is there alchemy in this game?
Something. I feel like there should be.
I do enjoy alchemy.
Hold on, wait, what is this? What's over here? There's something over here that it wants me to go to.
The watcher? Or, I think the point's behind it.
Okay, let's try him.
You have to die now, dragon.
This is where it ends.
Oh, that was... Hello.
I don't think the map
is. Guys, I found Timon.
There's Pumbaa.
Yeah, I found Pumbaa, not Timon, I'm sorry.
So many of them. You goofed.
Did them all off?
Yeah. They're running, though.
Except for this fucker.
We have 9 arrows. Two right. Use your spear.
Wow. I didn't realize this guy's right here.
Oh. He's squirming.
Oh yeah, because I need to search their bodies. Never mind, I don't know what the hell I'm doing. Where's the other one that I killed over here? Hold it, tits. Goodbye, sir.
You're good. I wonder how effective your melee weapon is. Level 3, I don't know how that affects him other than it gave him a little bit more health.
I need to find a bush to hide in. Find a bush to hide in. Of course I'm gonna fucking play the game. Meekly, have time. Oh, I need more blaze?
Yeah, you do.
What if Ken and I have been playing the whole time?
Alright, modify weapons.
Oh, there's crafting.
Alchemy. Alchemy is a type of crafting.
I think there is alchemy, but it's...
The traps and potions.
No ammo.
What the fuck?
You only carry 20?
I like that. There it is.
Yeah, I'm getting decent at this game. What is this? You're red.
You're dealing with the most basic animal.
You know what, Aptom? You can fart in a basket.
And then?
Oh, that's it.
I was wondering where that would have been. So, when they're red, they run away?
I think it's going to depend on the type of machine.
Look, I found Blaze. What was that? Freeze rhyme root? What are you?
That means there's frost stuff.
Do you have
Heck yes.
inventory space, or is it just a bunch of...
I'm gonna guess I have inventory space because I definitely have... Oh shit.
Revenge!
Oh!
your spear? Is it on your left hip?
No. No, it doesn't need it. Catch up.
That bothers me. That bothers me a lot.
What?
It wouldn't have been hard to add it as part of the outfit.
You write a letter explaining how you feel.
Yeah. No, they contact Guerrilla Games.
I don't care at all, but it wouldn't have been that much more.
Hey, stop that!
Because, like, when she's not using the bow, the bow's
ouch! Bow. Where the fuck did you come from?
Bow's bow. Fallout 4 for a while.
Yeah, Fallout 4, you can, like, you can, your melee can be the strongest thing in the game.
It can.
That's not the thing out of it, isn't it? Does it play though?
Is there a way you can sheath your bow?
I think that there might be, but I don't know what it is.
If you hit that, you can bounce down to your left.
Help.
Yeah.
But I am also in. No ammo. Hello, sir.
Spear him.
Yeah, you know what? Come on, come here.
Stab him in him. And then.
Alright, so they become
blue. Instead of whatever color they are.
Did you guys ever play Elder Scrolls Online at all?
Yes. Yeah.
They're adding a new class with their new update in the summer.
What are they adding?
A warden, which has frost magic.
Like a Grey Warden? Oh, Grey Warden's... Never mind, Grey Warden's... Completely different game.
Yes. But it's got, like, frost magic and, like, animal control and stuff. And nature.
Oh, wow, that was horrifying.
It's more like...
Are they shooting lasers?
As I hesitate to say druid, but like a cross between a druid and a frost mage. Mostly because I think people complained a lot about them not having frost magic in the game, really.
They had fire, conjuring.
And conjuring had electric, had lightning.
Yeah.
Alright. Well, so I have the fire arrows. After I learned how to frickin' play the game. I have regular arrows. I have full health. Yes, I can sheath my bow.
Okay, see, it wouldn't have been hard to put a sheath type mechanic for the spear.
That's in the list of issues that I could have with this game. I'll be honest, that's
a big one for me.
Really?
Yeah. Like, in Skyrim, it bugs the heck out of me when you have, like, melee weapons and a bow.
Time to see Karst and get a tripcaster.
Which is what mods are for. And then they break your computer, because I have a horrible laptop.
That's just a simple mod for that.
That's not a simple mod at all, because they had to modify the whole skeleton.
No one else around. Looks safe to meet.
Yeah, they have to, like...
My guess is he'll be waiting for me. There he is.
Hello, sir. Are you going to break the rules? I mean, it's close. You watch her put it away.
Mm-hmm.
Hello, Karst. You look like a...
Well.
What is with those hands?
Doorstep, all mother protector.
Surprised you saw me the way you keep looking every other direction to make sure no one's
Ben
watching.
Ben Kingsley.
Careful there, or you'll sprain your neck.
It's always a pain in the neck when
Mandarin.
You show up, girl, yeah, one way or another.
It's always hard playing that game with you of who is this.
Last time I visited, you had a tripcaster available for trade. Still
what character in what movie would he actually remember?
But you need to bring me a scrapper lens. What can I say? Special weapons?
Oh, I can pay. Took down a scrapper not long ago.
I'll be the judge of that.
I did not know I did one myself.
Wait, is this the store? Whoa.
I do believe I do not have a scrapper lens, but I do have these. used for trading with merchants. Oh. There's a sell multiple button. I should just do that.
You did it by the boar bone.
He has the
crafting bone. Items, trading with merchants.
Fatty meat.
Bony meat.
Bonnie and Clyde.
Ba da ba da ba da ba da. James Bond. Weapon. I want this weapon, but I need a scrapper lens. A sling would not be bad. Rope caster.
Ooh, is that like a grappling hook?
Tie down machines and larger targets require more ropes, and attacking can tied machine reduce immobilization time. Warbow. I would not mind a warbow. Sharp shot bow.
Carja sling.
So slow firing but high accuracy. The slow damage weapon fires elemental payloads. Best used to put targets in vulnerable states. Best long range combat when target precision is critical. I don't want to buy anything right now, I don't think. Treasure boxes.
Get used to what you have now.
Free sample box.
Free sample.
I thought you wanted a tripcaster.
I'll take 12.
I'm supposed to give you a tripcaster?
No, you're supposed to.
Oh! Yeah. I was supposed to get that. Okay.
Oh, you had it?
That you got yourself a tripcaster. Practice how to use it someplace else. So. My life's exciting enough without a bunch of shock wire.
Really?
Stop acting like
a chef. Is there a reason why you're acting so cranky today?
Once you run the proving and get made a brave, you'll deal with traitors in Mother's Heart. Maybe I don't like losing.
Traitors who don't break the...
That's right. Our days of crime will be behind us.
Goodbye.
I guess that concludes our business.
All right.
I've got what I need.
Okay, let's see. Inventory. There's a treasure box.
To meet Rost at the North Gate.
Then meet Rost at the North Gate. Where's Rost at the North Gate? This is weird and I don't understand it, and it's shocky, so I'm.
You act like God.
I see that.
Well, I think.
Six that you can get.
Yeah, we'll get to him, and then we'll. Okay. I wish that they would have made the spear like.
Oh, I think the experience in the top. Right. Actually, not in the top right. That should be at the bottom.
I'm fine with it just being in the menus.
I like that I can see it.
Yeah.
Turkey. That noise is just amazing. I know it's. Like, not realistic for hitting a turkey.
But, ooh. That was my turkey sound. Ooh.
I once went turkey hunting.
I've been turkey hunting numerous times.
Have you ever killed a turkey?
I have killed one turkey and it was with a bow.
I have never killed a turkey. Could not find turkeys when I was turkey hunting.
Because the turkey that lives by my house, he always climbs trees.
Yeah.
They always confuse the crap out of
them. They usually sleep in them.
Yeah, that I didn't know that. It's weird.
What does it look like when a turkey climbs a tree?
I haven't seen them climb
it's
a tree.
It's weird and unnatural.
They flop a lot, I'm guessing.
Whoa,
yeah. They flop
okay.
A lot in general.
It's Ken. Flopping. Ken. Where they can... Ken, are you ready?
Maybe. Oh.
Can you shoot your bow like that?
Probably. I hope so.
Slow motion? Like in the animation? Wait, is that a new bow?
Launcher
club?
It's the trip. Why
is it long enough?
I feel like electricity would do very well against these animals.
Are you?
He has to plant it and then. Whenever they trip that.
Interesting.
Throw a rock here.
You might need these for your.
Yeah.
Are you just gonna make a triangle of safety? Because I enjoy triangles of safety.
What was that? Fluffy. That one's dead. fucking knew.
I feel like you should be able to sense it. Or see it.
Yeah.
Oh. Yeah.
Wait,
you
know
what? No, I know. No.
This is stressful.
No.
Oh yeah, absolutely.
Everything's in packs.
Absolutely.
It can mess you up.
I've only been playing for an hour, and I...
Watch your heart. Heart.
That seems to be...
What does a machine's heart look like?
I mean, we can look at that real quick. Alright. Let's see, what does a machine heart look like?
That's just it's the general machine part, art style or artwork.
Daddy Rost is over here. I'm supposed to meet him here. When I jump, I turn into a ball for a second. It's pretty cool.
What are they hunting out there? Beyond the embrace. It can't be just one machine.
I don't know, Jordan. I'm gonna hit you with my stick. Here, fox.
No, it's the cuddly fox.
Rest.
Don't kill the fox.
Animal talisman. Ooh.
That was a symbol of a skull.
Yep. I ripped that fox's skull out.
There he is.
Oh, sweet. Save point.
Wait. Oh, there
it
is.
What? So I watched her put her spear back that time, and it stayed on her back for like a split second.
Yep,
it could have just stayed there.
Those explosions and
you will know soon enough. Until then, we wait
for dark.
I have a trip
caster.
I hate to think what that outlawed trader charged.
It wasn't cheap, but the caster is worth it.
Perhaps.
I thought it was kind of cheap.
Still a while to go before dark. I guess I'll get
some
rest.
Good idea. There'll be no.
It's just the electric rope, I think.
Alright. We're gonna save.
Save.
And we're gonna call that an episode. Thank you guys for watching. Remember to like, comment, and subscribe. And if you like Horizon Zero Dawn, let me know. I'll keep playing it. Bye, guys.
Bye.
Bye.